Well, it's that time of year again. We're back at Sussex County Cricket Club for another county championship season. The season gets underway in just 2 weeks, and today is the Sussex Media and Press Day. Now, they normally have photos just behind me on the outfield, but as you can see, the rain has scuppered those plans for this spring. It's not been the best start to spring, that's for sure, and it continues today in this Sussex Media Press Day. However, all the players are inside. They're going to be talking to all the press from across a variety of different medias today. So let's go inside in the warm. I'll dry off a little bit and we'll see who we can find.
It's a huge freshness about the place. Obviously, one way or another, we've had a lot of people move on over the last 6 months. We've got kind of a fresh look coaching staff, a completely new face in Jason Gillespie coming in, which is so exciting for all the players. And yeah, we can't wait to get going.
It's always exciting at this time of year. Obviously, new coach, everyone knows that. So I think everyone's just looking forward to getting used to the new coach and impressing him. But it's been awesome, actually. I've had a bit of time off, which has been the first time in about 10 years. I've had a sort of a month off before the start of season, and it's been great to join up with the boys for pre-season.
We've challenged for the last 2 years, but we haven't quite been there at the end of the season. So hopefully, with me coming back halfway through the season, I hope that I can really help push for the latter half, is what we've been missing last year.
The man leading Sussex into the new campaign is Jason Gillespie, and the former Australian bowler is excited for the challenge.
I'm pretty excited about it, you know, and just spending time with the lads and the support staff has been great, and getting, you know, meeting, you know, everyone involved with the club. You know, we're all in the one, you know, we're all got the same goal. We want to see Sussex play great cricket, and you know, everyone from, you know, people working in catering to, you know, the front office to the ground staff, we're all in this together, and you know, that's something that really excites me.
So what do the team make of their new coach, who's only been in the country a few short days?
He's a great calming influence. I think he's got a great aura about him. You know, everyone knows what he's done in the game as a, not just as a player, but as a coach as well. He's obviously won a hell of a lot just off the back of a Big Bash win. And then I think the exciting thing, you know, he did that with a young squad out in Adelaide. Obviously, I was out there with the Stars, and I think Adelaide were probably the underdogs in the tournament. And to see them to play the way they did under him obviously shows a lot of skill as a coach. And I think it's a lot about belief. When I was speaking to a lot of the guys, he said how much belief he gave the young players. And, you know, we've got a very young squad here, and that's something that I think hopefully he can bring is a lot of belief to these young guys.
We're still feeling them up. Obviously, we were really close to our last coach, and I think it's time that the club really pushes for some silverware. Obviously, we haven't been in Div 1 for 4 years, I think, and we just narrowly missed out on T20 and 50 over qualification last year. So I think it's time that we start making our own legacy.
We haven't had long, but certainly, again, it's that kind of fresh attitude, the new ideas coming in, someone that we all have seen do very, very well in his own playing and coaching career, and it's somebody new to try and impress. I think there's nobody here that's got a reputation, good or bad, with the new coach. So it's just a great opportunity for all the players to start again.
Well, as you can see, I'm sure the players were delighted to be in the warm there rather than out here in the rain. But it's been a great day here at Sussex. The season starts very soon, and we can't wait for every single ball.